how to block bad comments on your YouTube channel. Learn how you can automatically block bad words, swear words, and the nasty words that you don't want in your comments using your mobile phone. Take about 5 minutes and I'll supply you a list to get yourself started.
MichaelHeal.com.
My name's Michael, helping you get more views to your videos and website. If this is your first time here and you want to grow your business using video, SEO and other aspects of the internet, tap the subscribe button now. It's free. It's YouTube's answer to bookmarks. Also, ring the bell so you don't miss out on any great new videos. Comments, swear words is a bit like graffiti. Imagine if you ran a business, a shop, say, and somebody graffitied all over the front of it. You'll need to deal with it, because if you didn't, two things would happen. It would look bad on your business. Equally, other people would see as that is the new standard and they would too pile on the graffiti. It would be the same as if your drive and the dog had fouled over it. It'd be nasty, but somebody would have to clean it up, because if you didn't, more and more dogs would foul on your drive. That is your comments. The comment filter would allow you to clean up some of the nasty words and the swearing and the trolling in your comments. The list you can download, it's got over 1500 words. Some of them are going to be really offensive, so if you are easily offended, or if you're young, check with somebody older, a parent or a guardian, to make sure before you download it they know what you're doing. The list themselves is an easy cut and paste. I'll show you that shortly. If you do know anybody who's running a YouTube channel, share this video with them, because they'll need to do the same thing, protecting their brand, protecting their channel basically. If you do find this video helpful, give us a thumbs up. Again, warning, some of the words in there are going to be offensive. The actual video I show you how to do, I have blurred out the words. You're going to need your mobile phone. You're going to need to go to browser. You're going to need to go into desktop mode. There will be a bit of pinching and zooming, so it's a bit clunky, but it is important. But the nice thing about it, you can do this while you're out and about. So if you notice, as I said, any words that need filtering, you can actually do it on a lunchtime or on the train. So if you go to youtube.com, top right hand corner, if you go to your creator studio, then we'll pinch and zoom, move to the left, looking to go to community. Now it's community settings. Okay, there's an awful lot you can do here as well to actually manage chat and stuff like that. I'll just highlight that there. So, comments on new video, you can actually hold them. So, if they have got foul language, you'll actually see them. Then you can actually, if it's been triggered incorrectly, you can actually authorize that comment. Live chat, particularly useful if you're live streaming. So, here's the words, as I said, I've blurred them out. So if you're going to add a word, choose the word that you want to block. So in this case, I don't know, test. So put the word test and then comma, and then the next word you want to block. So if you are using this, cut and paste that straight into it. And then if you want to add your own phrases, just as I said, word, comma, next word, comma. And you would move to the top and then save. It is well worth coming back on a regular basis, as I said, and checking your comments and policing it, basically. It's your property. It's up to you to protect it. I've got a link here to a video of how you can do exactly the same thing, but using the desktop or a laptop. It's certainly easier. And I'll see you in that video.